Katy Perry reveals her futuristic Chain to the Rhythm music video, and we've got the five craziest moments. Watch out, Six Flags, because Katy Perry's Oblivia is the perfect theme park. Early this morning, Katy Perry dropped a trippy music video for her comeback single, Chain to the Rhythm, and it features a flawed American dream. Katy enters an exaggerated theme park called Oblivia, where everything is in perfect pastel. Our first OMG moment is when Katy notices women taking choreographed selfies in unison. As Katy makes her way through the magical rides, we come across our second craziest moment with the reveal of the American Dream drop. Couples joyfully get inside a picturesque house and take a huge drop. But don't worry, Katy opts for the rollercoaster ride instead. And this is our third OMG moment that you gotta see. Katy survives the dark emoji tunnel and flying roller coaster jump, but all the rides make Katy thirsty, so she dances over to Inferno H2O to fuel up with some chemical fire. And finally, Katy enjoys a 3D movie when Skip Marley appears on the TV and literally pops out of the screen. This seems to snap the singer out of her conformity trance and realize the rhythm isn't for her. Oblivia isn't as wonderful as it seems after all. The video ends with a shot of Katy looking absolutely terrified. So what do you make of this over-the-top theme park parody for Katy's new video? Tell us below what message you think Katy is trying to send. And after that, you can check out five awkward Ariana Grande interview moments right over here. I'm your host, Shanae DeFreeze. I'll see you guys next time.